Hello everyone, welcome back to Vintage. Thank you for joining me once again. Last week I was talking about David Hughes' The Pillbox, an extraordinary graphic novel. I'm afraid I only had one copy to give away. The lucky person claiming that is Monochrome Books. Please find my email address at the bottom of this video description. Send me your postal address and I will get that off to you straight away. Now, this week I promised you that I would be talking about a rediscovered classic, a little gem, and that is exactly what it is. I was slightly pipped to the post this week in the paper. Ian McEwan mentioned this book. And about why it would be a perfect summer read. I said to you I was going to talk about this book, so I'd like you to think that I knew this was a work of genius before Ian McEwan told you also. But anyway, here is the book. It is Reunion by Fred Uhlman, which is being issued by Vintage Classics. It's just a lovely thing. It's a very slim book, as you can see, but one of those sort of perfectly formed novellas that is just easily digestible and yet when you finish it, you want to go back to the beginning again and read it again. And it's the kind of book that you will want to keep on your shelf and just sort of look up there and know that it's there, because it's just a little beauty. Just to explain a bit more about the book itself, this is a book set in 1930s Germany, and it follows the friendship, if you like, between two boys, two sort of unlikely friends in a way. One called Hans, who is sort of a middle-class kid, and then the faintly aristocratic Konradin, who joins his class in Stuttgart. And these two boys, as I said, they forge an unlikely friendship but become very, very close friends. And what the book really looks at is sort of how the shifting sort of social and political scene in Germany in that period sort of drives a wedge between these two boys. It's a fascinating way, of course, of looking at that period in Germany. And also there's something rather fascinating, I think, about friendships between children at that age and how they can be altered and the things that can come in, you know, come between people. It made me think of another book, actually. William Maxwell's The Folded Leaf is all about a friendship between, again, two quite unlikely chaps. And in that case, it's a girl who comes between them. In this case, obviously, it's something even more serious. I won't say too much more about Reunion because I don't want to spoil it. It is a book that sort of will keep you reading up until the very last word, and it's crucial. And as I said, my feeling when I finished it was that I did want to kind of go back and read it again, and possibly again and again. It's just a lovely book, and so I would love more people to read it. If you think that you would like to be one of the people to grab a copy from me, then you need to make sure that you're subscribed and leave a comment underneath this video. I've managed to grab four copies this time, so I have four copies of Reunion to give away. If you're interested, leave a comment below. The bad news is that I'm going on holiday for 2 weeks. It's not bad news for me, it's great for me, but it means that there won't be a blog here for a couple of weeks, but when I come back, I will, of course, have been reading voraciously whilst I've been away, and so I'll have a lot more to talk to you about, a lot more books to give away, so I hope you will join me then. In the meantime, take care.